All right, guys, welcome to how to remove your pesky grommet, part of my video FAQ series, and hopefully this will be informative. May not be the only way you can take one of these out, but it's definitely the way that works for me. Need a couple things. You need to get by with a flat head screwdriver, a pair of diagonal cutters, dyke side cutters, whatever you want to call them, and we're going to work on these pressed in grommets right here. Is using the diagonal cutters. These things are typically flimsy, even though they're pressed in, and you can collapse them. Just a little bit of working. Catch an edge there. You can see that. See that collapsing now. Come at it from a couple of different sides. And once you get it collapsed, push it from the other side, and out she goes.